site on King Road near campus.
Somebody had done something really bad.
He said, I think Ethan's dead. And then we walked out into the courtyard and somebody said that Xana was dead.
Something bad has happened to Kaylee. So then I started calling Maddie.